Hello guys, good day, I'm back again. This is HBT tutorial for your basic installation configuration and installing for Vicidial and go auto dial. Okay guys, so for today videos guys, I just checked the tweet of Matt Plorel. So they have an update regarding the beta tester out of Vicibox 11.0 guys. Okay, so Vicibox 11.0 is released for beta testing. Okay, so that they can check all the bugs. You can report at the vicidial.org, so you can post all the bugs, etc., etc. Okay, so okay, so it seems good. So this is now the documentation for Vicibox 11. So we can check it. So this one, hardware knowledge skill, specification, then documentation. Okay, so this one is will be the minimum specification for the Vicibox version 11. So 4 CPU cores at 2+ GHz of CPU. So it means 4 CPU core. So it's a little I think this new BG version is a little bit need I server specs. So this is a dedicated server, not a BPS and not a cloud server. It means it's a dedicated server required for the minimum and recommended for if you're going to build a cluster. So this is the specs. Okay, and then dimensioning, server screen dimensioning. So this is one. So modern quad core CPU due to lacking issue in the core asterisk, there is a very high likelihood the necessary. So channel, if the asterisk go channel 300 channel, the asterisk channel is any connection between the core, any modular endpoint, an agent lagging, it creates one channel asterisk for the phone connection. The conference room for the same agent is also uses a channel in asterisk. Every call phase in asterisk create own channel. So anytime a single agent can use up to 6 channel. So it means 6 over 1 is to 6 or 25 agents. So 150 agents. So okay, so at least you have an sample of installation. 15 agent Vicibox Express single server will recommended hardware specs. So it means 4 CPU core with 16 gig of RAM. Okay, so you can use at 55 agent, so 75 trunk capacity. Okay, so you can check this one. If you want to build a cluster, you can follow this one. It depends on your agent availability and also the hardware or the specs of the server. Okay, the network issues. Okay, from this is the standard and ISO. So you can go to the download.vicidial.com ISO Vicibox server and beta 11. You can download the latest beta Vicibox beta version 11 over here. Okay, so I have already downloaded and now we will try to install it using our VMware or Oracle VirtualBox. Okay, so we're going to create a new server over here. Let's name it Vicibox 11 beta. Okay, and then we can select our ISO image. So this is not one. Let's check this one, Vicibox 11, and put on Linux, other Linux 64-bit, and next base memory I will put 4 gig, CPU I will put 4 CPU means 2 core. Okay, oops, it's back. This one I can put at least 15 gig. Okay, then next. Okay, finish. So when you already finish, you can go to settings box. Go to the settings again, go to the network, NAT, then select the bridge. Okay, so this will be, I will update. Okay, and then once all that set, you need to start the server. Okay, so from here you need to select arrow up and arrow down to select the install Vicibox beta. Okay, so I will just put a little bit bigger so that you can see it very well, and then enter. Okay, so installation. Okay, so for this one, this is a reminder. So just two. clean up your disk or destroy all data on your disk you selected for the dialer or the Vicibox. Yes, enter, and then loading the beta row. So once again, this is HBT Tutorials. So if you're not yet a subscriber and you want to update, or you want to get an update for my latest video, you can click the subscribe button and click the little bell over there, or the notification bell, so that every time I have an upload, you will get a reminder or updates that I have a new upload video on my channel. Okay, so while we waiting, so 60%. difficult, SSH or root login password. Okay, so the default login password is root, and then the password is still the same, Vicidial. Okay, so okay, so root, then Vicidial. Okay, so they said welcome to Vicibox version 11.0 beta. Okay, start. So language English US, keyboard layout US, you can accept that, and look for your for the server time zone. So me, I'm checking for Asia, Manila. So because I'm from Manila, so it depends what is your required time zone. Oops, not necessary. Gonna buy just mistake, or I can use America, New York. Let me double check. I can use America, New York, because most of center using America, New York. Okay. Just go to, if you want confirm, so you just go okay, then press enter. Enter your new root password. Enter. Okay. So after you enter, you need to wait. Okay, then I will check my IP. So it's 20. I will, this IP was get from my router, the 192.168.20.11. Let me check if I have already an internet. So apparently they don't have an internet. Okay, so let me try to put on static IP. Yes, LAN. And then you need to edit this one. Okay, and then go to the static IP, then 192.168.20.11, subnet mask 255.255.255.0. okay, the next, and go to the host name. So I will use that one. This is or go to Google DNS or name server. It then one. And go to the routing. Okay, so from here you can add gateway. So 192.168.20.1 device. So select the your network device. Okay. Okay, let me double check again. Okay, so upon checking, still they don't have internet lines. Okay guys, so for this one we will try to restart. We will reset the server. Let's check if we can able to have an internet line. I don't know why there's no, they don't have it. So I'm not sure what is the issue, but we need to fix this one so that we can successfully install our server. Okay, so we have 80.0.81. So let me go to that root, then the password you created. Okay, so let me do IP add. Okay, so from here I have a link, and so I'm not sure if I can google.com. okay, so still not work network. Okay, so for this you need to go to /nano/edge. Let me check the results. Yeah, it's result is working fine. So we can put 8.8.4.4. Service. Still not able to ping. I'm not sure what happened over here. If I put another name server, 192.168.20.1. That won't be updated. Okay. Right. One big update. Okay. Still not able to ping. So if I ping my, well, it's timeout. So because we cannot update the server, because we can we don't have an bill line. If I use Zyper rep, let's see. So this one to refresh the apps and check if they have a new update. But the issue here, they don't have a local, we can connect to the line, or I'm not sure what the issue was here, or some issue on. Yeah, seems still not working. Maybe some blocking. Oh, here I can enable GPU, but this one. Mm-hmm. seems the it's working fine. So what we're gonna do right now, so we will stop this. Okay, going to shut down. I'm gonna close and go back here. Go to the settings, network. So we will do that, or I think internal. What is the internal network? I think it's a NAT. Okay. So same. Let's double check the NAT is. So it's a NAT. Let's double check. I'm not sure why they cannot, but we will check. That may be possible of the issue on virtual machine, you know, on Oracle or on the installer. Okay, so we will check that, but we need to install it first so that we can see what is the new update on the interface, or if they have a new look, much better, or if they have put a new function. So from here, if not yet, so I need to go to the YASLAN. Oops. YASLAN. So I need to set this one to DHCP. Okay, so edit. Okay, dynamic. Oops. Yes. Okay. And then we can check if we can able to install. Or if we get an ping on the server, or if we can get an right ping. Okay, so let's try to ping google.com. okay, as you can see, we can able to ping it, and then we check the IP. So our IP now is 10.0. it is a local IP or NAT IP from our wireless network. So virtual machine create our new network, but it's getting connection to our main IP. Okay, so now we're going to proceed to Zipper rep. Okay, so after the Cypher rep, Cypher app. Okay, then just press yes. Okay, so updating some apps. So the update, it depends on how fast your internet speed. So right now I think my internet stuck or something issue online, so it's stuck on 80%. Just we need to wait. So some issue on my internet, so it's okay now, it's what it's updating. Okay, good. Okay, so after the updates, you need to reboot the server. Okay. Okay, so root. So user login should be the root and the password you created upon the installation. Then double check again if we can able to ping the Google. Yes, we can ping. And now we're going to start the installation of Vicibox Express. So from here, Express. Okay. Okay. So it's a Express mode. Yes. So latest right now the version is revision SVN version is 3732. Okay. Okay, so don't feed the lock mark and secure your system properly. Okay, so it means you need to enable your, and then going to reboot again. Okay. So while rebooting, just wait until we start completely the server. Okay, so I'm gonna put it on just again. Okay, so root test 2020. Oops. Root. Okay, so check the screen. So as you can see, two screen running, so check again. 11 screen running. Let's check again. Yeah, it seems it's work. So let's check if we can able to browse IP add. So IP is 10.0.2.15. So we can go our Vicibox 10.0.2.15. So let me check service HTTP. Oh, it's Apache. Sorry. Status. Yeah, it's running. Okay, so we need to shut down first because we need to change the machine or go here. Power up. Okay, go to the settings. And then network. Did not get on IPs. Okay. User. Okay, so I can able to access now. Okay, set up. Just okay. Check. Okay, so what will be the okay, so we don't have the permission, so we need to add, we need to update the permission. Okay, going here, going down. So means the old socket was not running, so we need to try to reboot the server. Okay. So let's check. Patience. Okay, since we able to install it, so we will for now, this is the video how to install the beta testing or the beta Vicibox version 11 at beta. So I think the only changes here the because of the update, so the worm the 14. Okay, so what will be the 14 modules? Okay, reload. How about here? Okay, so once again, this is HBT tutorial. Hope you are enjoying watching my video. So we will make another video for this beta version on our hosting server. Okay, thank you guys and have a nice day. Hope you enjoy it. Bye bye.